My team is the .NET Engineering Services team.
We are in charge of all of the shared infrastructure for .NET Core.
Each individual component of .NET was open sourced one by one.
Having code on GitHub enables us to work together with more devs. And to me, that always feels better.
.NET is very, very complex.
It was literally over 80 repos with multiple distros, multiple versions. How does this even work?
You had a lot of differentiation between the way each repository was built up. That's felt both by internal Microsoft developers as well as by external contributors. How do we innovate more rapidly if the processes are so different across all these repositories?
It needed an overhaul. We needed to essentially start from the ground up. It was going to be painful, but we had to. We have been improving that situation through a number of ways. One is reduce the number of repos. Seems kind of obvious.
We wanted to standardize our tooling across our repositories. As part of our shared tooling, we moved the repositories into a common layout, and that then enables you to work faster. Continuous integration is very, very important for a project of our scale. You're looking at hundreds of pull requests per day across all of the repositories.
Scale was getting us with the number of tests that we're doing, like literally in the billions.
And so we had a bunch of different CI systems. They are all imperfect and all had some serious drawbacks. When your CI systems differ across your repositories, making wide-scale changes across the stack for the engineering services team becomes a lot more difficult. We wanted to converge on a single CI system for both our builds and testing.
What really helped us was our move to Azure Pipelines. Not only did it handle our scale well, but also it was just much more reliable. As a dev, you don't want to just be fighting fires day in and day out. You want to be working on new features, making improvements.
So that we can accelerate our development, improve our quality, and ship the products faster. There's a great satisfaction in just watching things just slowly get smoother.
In the context of open source, it makes not only good business sense, but it makes good human sense.